What's up, guys? It's Happy Black Friday, and today I'm gonna be showing you how to plug in a keyboard and mouse to your PlayStation. It's really simple. So I am in my room right now, as you can see me in my hand, and I'm right here, and as you can see, guys, I can prove that I play on that, and I can prove that I play on thing. Let me just like that. Look, all you gotta do, so these are my keyboards and mouse, and all you gotta do is get your thing like this to connect it. This is from my mouse. It connects all the way to my mouse. I got a mouse pad, and just gonna connect you could connect it to anyone. I like connecting it to the what is it called? I like connecting it to the top one. So now this is leading all the way to my mouse, and as you can see, guys, my mouse is glowing because that means it's turned on. And the keyboard, we're just gonna do like the same thing. So this is the keyboard. And all you gotta do is put it on the same one, and I like putting it in the bottom one. It's better, trust me, guys. And now, keyboard's there. There we go, guys. We can play on keyboard and mouse. And if you guys don't know, look, I'm gonna put this all the way far away from me. So this, gonna stay right there. Look, guys, there's no else controllers connect to that TV. And look, if I use arrow keys to my TV, the arrow keys, it's like controller. This is for you when you can play. And my apps I have Fortnite, Brawlhalla, Rocket League. I got all of those games. I even got Call of Duty Cold Modern Warfare. But I bought Call of Duty Modern Warfare to play Warzone. So yeah, guys, that's just a way for you, so you can play on keyboard and mouse. And stay happy. We out.